Welcome to Village Kids. In this video, I am going to show you how to make a beautiful Christmas tree easily at home. Friends, if you would like to see my previous videos, please check out the links in the description box below. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel Village Kids for more creative videos. Let's get started. Things we need: first, take any wedding cord or a thick sheet and make a cone like this. Make a cone like this. Now take tape and stick it like this. You can use it stapler also, stapler or glue, anyone. Stick it in this way. It's look like this. Now take the pen and mark it equally around the cone. Now cut it in the shape. Shape is looking like this. Now take the crepe paper and cut it into small pieces. This much width we need. Now take our cone and apply glue on the edge of the cone. Now take this paper and stick it in this way. In this way, stick around this cone. Continue like this. Now arrange LED lights around the Christmas tree. Now our beautiful Christmas tree is ready. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel Village Skills for more creative videos. And please tap the bell icon to get my latest updates. Thanks for watching.